It is March 17th, 2023, and things are swell today.